We're the Woodland Warriors, and we made the trip to semi-state.
And so did Wayne TV.
You're watching the Highlight Zone. Here's your play of the week.
Well, those cheerleaders had a lot to cheer about, especially this. We're talking about 1.5 seconds on the clock, then it expires, and then Woodland is going to state. That's Luke Crilly booting a 22-yard field goal, and Woodland is celebrating like it's 1981. Yeah, for the first time in 36 years, the Warriors are headed to the state championship game. We'll see them next week down at Lucas Oil Stadium. Congrats to Luke Crilly and company. So,